Hello, I am Dr. Indira Venkatraman, specialist obstetrician and gynecologist with Aster Medical Center, Al Madinah. Today, I will be talking to you about the importance of pre-pregnancy checkup. Caring for your health before you become pregnant is good for you and the baby, and this is what is called the preconception care. The goals of preconception care are to identify the potential risks to the mother, the fetus, and the pregnancy, and to educate her on these risks and initiate interventions so that the outcome is good. During your preconception office visit, you and your doctor will discuss on many issues, after which you will get the right advice from your doctor. A reproductive history will be taken, like the menstrual history, history of your previous pregnancies if any, and their outcome, and the contraceptive history. Any medical problems like diabetes mellitus, thyroid disease, hypertension, bronchial asthma should be discussed with the doctor so that these can be brought under tight control before you get pregnant. Surgical history is also important. Any surgeries, hospitalization, blood transfusions should also be discussed with the doctor. Tell your doctor if you are taking any prescription or over-the-counter medicines, including herbal medicines, now or in the past, as some of the medicines are harmful to the fetus and they have to be stopped, and certain medicines have to be changed before a pregnancy is planned so that it is safe to the baby. You should also share with your doctor any disease which runs in your family or your husband's family, as these could be passed on to your baby. If you have such a history, you might need genetic counseling to check if your unborn baby will be at risk. Before getting pregnant, one should also check immunity to rubella and chickenpox where relevant, and get vaccinated if non-immune. And once vaccination is taken, a woman should not plan a pregnancy within 1 month of the vaccine. So, there are several things that you and your doctor can do to make sure that your pregnancy is healthy. But make sure that all this should be done before you get pregnant. Thank you.